Hello everyone, this is ThePixel721. Welcome to my next video of Ratchet and Clank All for One. Last time I was on the moon. And surprisingly again, we did not face a boss again. And well, the doctor was crazy and treated Ratchet as a pet cat. And then we tried flying to the station and we got crash and landed and were marooned on Polar Sea. But I don't get why it's called Polar Sea since it's... Oh right, I forgot the planet's already messed up as it is. So it probably was a sea and now it's just a frozen wasteland. Okay, we'll create the game. I'm still level 6, you're level 6. I'm pretty sure we won't be able to max out our level. So let's talk about
the... No.
I didn't even get to say what I'm going
to
talk
about. Good, because I don't want to talk to you about it.
About what?
I don't know what you're about to talk about.
How do you know? You know, forget.
Look, those buildings look like they belong to the collectors. How much you want to bet they built a railway station?
Okay.
Oh, wow.
Okay, we got to save up. Okay, let's see. Oh, you can't. I thought you can do it.
Nice! Yes! Let's do this.
Okay, hopefully.
This will come in handy.
Okay, now let's test these baby out. I get the... Let me try to see the flame door. And... Oh, wow. I stole it.
Hop in.
Okay, what about Mr. Zoic? Exactly the same.
Hey, I caught one!
Mr. Zircon does not need bolts. His currency is dead.
Oh, that was, oh,
now I can purchase that new predator shell I have been admiring.
You got to... Oh, God. Hey, what's that?
New enemy.
Oh. They call it home.
Oh, boy. Was that a Grungoth?
Hell, bastard. Oh! Well, you know the doppelganger actually will shoot people this time. That's actually useful. And, what that noise? And, I'm not sure, what was that? And tech is right beside you. Okay. just me or these enemies are surprisingly stronger than I am. Which means they really are close to the end of this game. Make up mine when you go down! Ow! Okay. Oh, well, you know that Ashley is a boss in this one. Oh, he's two? He used two of them at once? That was Mrs. Zorkon! Why would there be robots in a frozen race man?
I caught one. All systems are operational.
Yes! You ready, pal?
Get ready, Ratchet.
Whoa.
Yeah!
Yeah! We die! We die like a mother...
He's like, okay, I have to be honest with you guys. One you guys is gonna be heaven. The other one wanted to die, so
one you gonna fail. You, little creature.
But since I want, how about this? One you guys have to admit,
get
or
ready,
else
Ratchet.
Both of you guys will
fail. The ice shelf is collapsing.
Oh please. I have a soul. Oh no.
Avalanche!
Oh.
It appears I am in the lead.
Yes, there you go. It really is. Daunting, maybe it's one of those creatures that it has.
That mech appears to be destroying the ice shelf. This will come in handy.
Oh, don't.
I thought it was going to mine since it's already broken.
and then it just went to yours instead.
Well, you know, they're making it up for this time with the ice two shell. Boss battles.
How convenient.
That is
I found ammo.
Something I did not expect. Ground pallet two.
I will help you, Ratchet.
Side, if you go for your hit, but you don't need your guy going straight, is you know, like that.
Wow!
Okay, safe to cross.
Hey, I caught one!
I caught one.
You ready, pal?
Get ready, Ratchet.
Whoa!
What?
Is it more snowboard?
Blank got the bull grab.
Ammunition acquired.
Wait. Hop in.
I will help you, Ratchet.
Get that.
Oh, right.
He's down.
I detect trouble ahead. My robotic friend.
Oh look, he's coming out. Game is squishy. How about, you know what, I'm picking up.
Ratchet, take cover.
Oh wait, they're warhogs now. Wait.
Oh, I can hear it back.
Wow.
Ratchet, watch out.
This way.
Good job, nice warhog. Anyway, and without you guys, the human race would, well, with your help, the human race has been extinct since
1980.
Remember when they tried to substitute like turkey
bacon?
Who will
not hurt you, little creature?
What about chicken bacon?
Oh, I've never had chicken bacon.
It's basically a massive being half bacon,
yes,
but screwing everyone over. It's like giving a kid their first ever taste of bacon, only to try the real thing and they just hate it because they
like stumble eggs.
Yeah, I just kind of feel bad when grandma
my grandma's friend made them eggs because I was Sanja and he did not like it. It's just like 8 of them. Never eat them eggs, please.
Yeah, take it
for
someone who likes eggs more than I.
Okay. Eh. Do we even go get a prey from the productions? Oh great, there's another boss fight! Does this even work? Alright. What?
Now I can purchase that new vector shell I have been admiring.
You're kidding!
Well, that's...
You're telling me that we could have just turned those...
Just what the technician ordered.
That's... I'm kind of upset that worked.
I'm kind of upset that worked. And I'm the one who said it would work.
Well, then, get a move on. I still can't believe it.
I mean, why was that? I caught one. I don't know how you would think of it. Because you would. Hey! Just forget this.
That broke his doll for all kids.
Watch out for the
flabberfish! Oh no, it's still aiming at us.
Hey, get away from my pal!
Mr. Zircon does not need bolts. His currency is dead. Mr. Zircon is dead. He will hit again.
Alright, give me a second.
Mr. Zircon will return. Ah, you can.
Well, I'm just going to
perhaps I should acquire some
magic. I'm going to take the time to change my weapon. I guess this.
I will help you, Ratchet. All systems are fully operational.
Do not worry, Furball. Mr. Zircon will protect you. Stupid robot.
Okay, thank you.
Why do you die?
Let's keep moving.
You know, it's not dead yet. I can help
her.
What do you want to do?
You're going to take care of this?
Clank!
Die! I'll let you take that.
You know, Care of this first. And then he's going to
Mr. Zircon will return.
Let it go.
Such a noob.
Oh my god, that was not the...
I can't believe you.
Wait a minute. Did not... Did we have to stop?
Hey,
oh,
I caught
one.
It appears I am in the lead.
What are the chances these guys are not?
We make an excellent team. All systems are fully operational.
New I keep on forgetting that Ratchet is not a serious one. He actually acts like
hey,
a guy who's been isolated for almost all his life.
We got
especially
ammo
when you play the first game.
There it is. The collector outpost. Let's see if we can find a ride to Villarog.
I have your back, Ratchet.
Oh, no.
Dangerous. It is time for the critter strike.
We got incoming!
How many more you guys are there?
Technician ordered. These enemies are quite persistent.
What the hell they need?
Ammunition acquired.
Did I even see these enemies I'm going to take down?
Hey, get away from my pal!
Now I can purchase that new vector shell I have been admiring.
Oh yeah.
Ow! I will help you, Ratchet.
Ratchet! that all you got? Play!
Ratchet, take cover.
Blank!
I don't feel so good.
It is time for the critter's drive.
Take cover!
No!
Oh boy, not a good time to run out of ammo.
At least this is a checkpoint. No way.
Yeah, it's true.
Yeah. I want to know what we need to do. Kill him fast.
Not bad for a carbon-based light sword.
Hey, get away from my pal!
And use the camera.
Mr. Zircon does not need bullets. His currency is dead.
Stay behind cover.
You used to be alive, then. And Mr. Zircon. Mr. Zircon will return.
Nice one, pal. Nanotech?
It is time for the British strike. My robotic friend, we do not wish to fight you.
This one's mine. We've got incoming! Better find some antidote.
Okay.
That was close.
Can't it? Oh wait, still the blast is not the grenade ones.
I'm out!
It is time for the critter strike. I could use some assistance. Will come in handy.
Blank!
I could use some assistance. Did I miss anything?
Are you serious? Alright, wait a second.
This one's mine.
Yes! Hey, I caught one!
We will not hurt you, little creature.
Oh, look, he's back!
Oh, yeah, he's back!
I'm gonna just... You wanna just catch that? The critter strike.
I don't know, but critter strike is our best friend right now. This is the only thing that's killing us and keeping them away.
Nice! More ammo!
Oh no, bro.
No, bro.
Where are my generators?
They always been handy. You just haven't seen them since the first
game. Not so tough now, are you?
In the first, well, the first video.
I have your back, Ratchet.
Well, we can't.
Nice one, pal. This one's mine.
What's going on?
Not bad for a carbon based mine.
Okay, so with this, I'll
one down.
I thought I knew, but it's clearly not what I think.
I need you to repair.
I have a theory. Every time those things explode on us, we lose ammo. We lose territory.
Okay, then I'm just place this right here. It's a Zorkon. My peacemaker. I mean, Warmon.
Oh, Warmon probably
would. Welcome to Pyromite Generators. Doing good, pal. This one's mine. Another one bites the dust.
I think it's just facing the eyes.
I'm out!
I remember your face! I remember all your faces! Let's get out of here!
I think these Rungoss are hungry.
Yeah, they too fast even used to strike. Don't worry, Matt. Let me die. Okay, how about this? Wait, just distract us for now. Find us more people, too.
Oh,
Oh, there's three of them. That is great.
What this experience has taught me.
That guy is real. And I'm being punished.
That. And also, that there is no.
How convenient.
As actually, you just said, right? I was thinking so, I guess.
This will come in handy. How convenient. This will come in handy.
So I have, what, 3 weapons totally mastered, or...
Nice! Yes!
Let's see, what does... Oh, multiple. Okay, I'll just go. Okay, try now. Oh, it's multi-ball.
It appears I am in the lead.
Hey, I caught one!
Oh, look, it's trolley.
Cutscene!
No.
This is it. The end of President Captain Quark. I can feel death's icy grip. Nefarious, I'm sorry I pushed you around in high school. You were smart, and I was such a...
moron?
I was gonna say Adonis, but if you want to be a jerk about it...
I'm sorry, too. You should know that even as I was wishing the Blarg would tear you apart limb from limb so I could river dance around your smoldering, squishy carcass, I still considered you a friend.
An intergalactic Jewel of Justice Award.
If you fellas are done, I'm gonna need that wrench back. Yep, Home Office sent me out here to fix a broken VersaFuse. Usually I stick to the toilet-related catastrophes, but, you know, I'm filling in for a guy. Well, there you go. She's ready for one non-stop trip to Uzo City.
Wait, aren't you gonna give us some cryptic advice we can use to defeat Nevo?
Oh, sorry, friend. That kind of advice, I'm afraid I don't have. Good luck.
The funny thing about the plumber is that he appears in every single game and actually does give us advice. Except for this one. This is weird. Well, thank you guys for watching this video. Like this video, please like, share, comment, and subscribe. See you guys next time. Bye.